against my father.
James Otto. Lazy, arrogant.
My father was a great man.
Your father was a swine.
Drink the rest. It will contain the curse to your hand for the time being.
It will spread, Albus.
How long?
Maybe a year.
Don't ignore me, Severus.
We both know Lord Voldemort has ordered the Malfoy boy to murder me. But should he fail, one should presume the Dark Lord will turn to you.
You must be the one to kill me, Severus. It is the only way. Only then will the Dark Lord trust you completely. There will come a time when Harry Potter must be told something. But you must wait until Voldemort is at his most vulnerable.
Must be told what?
On the night Lord Voldemort went to Godric's Hollow to kill Harry, and Lily Potter cast herself between them, the curse rebounded. When that happened, a part of Voldemort's soul latched itself onto the only living thing it could find, Harry himself.
There's a reason Harry can speak with snakes. There's a reason he can look into Lord Voldemort's mind.
A part of Voldemort lives inside him.
So when the time comes, the boy must die?
Yes. Yes. He must die.
You've kept him alive so that he can die at the proper moment. You've been raising him like a pig for slaughter.
Don't tell me now that you've grown to care for the boy.
After all this time.
Always. So when the time comes, the boy must die.
Yes. He must die. And Voldemort himself must do it. That is essential.